I make the mold that makes this statue of a goose, and I'm going to show you how I paint this statue right now.